Now let's get into the 3A ranks, folks. Battle of Tigers as Malakoff, which has been downright dominant since early in the season, look to upend a very talented Mount Vernon bunch. Malakoff coming off their monumental victory over two-time state champ Grandview as they tangled with the Art Briles coach Tigers. Mount Vernon with the ball here. Brock Miller throws to Caden Kaufman. Look at this. He's going to throw it again to Nicholas Lacey as he takes it down the sidelines and deep into Malakoff territory. At this point, it is 8-7 Mount Vernon. Now, a little later, though, Mount Vernon again, and this time Kaufman is going to take the pitch, and then he is going to take it and dodge some Malakoff Tigers as he's going to pick up big-time yardage here on this play. Mount Vernon would make it 16-14 a little later in the contest, but now Neller again with the ball. This time he throws it, but it overthrows his man, and Jalen Mosley comes up with the interception for the Tigers. So Malakoff here trying to respond and take the lead possibly. Well, guess what? Darian Peace looking to throw, but this time he is going to keep it. And he gets away from one man and is going to be able to take it into the end zone for the Malakoff score. So the Tigers take a 20-16 lead. But folks, Mount Vernon would pull it out. 37-34. That means Art Briles and company, well, they're moving on to the 3A Division I state semifinals, and they're going to take on the Gymnet Indians next week.